creature. I'm terribly sorry that I cannot welcome you at my house myself. But I'm sure that we will meet in person very soon. But first, let's find out if you were known to me or not.
Change our perception of the Krampus night, or not at all? That's the topic of today's show, and I'm looking forward to taking your calls and hearing your thoughts. The 5th of December is the beginning of our Christmas season. It is a big tradition that Krampus and Nikolaus are coming to your home, where you have to talk about the things you have done, you have to talk about the good things, and you have to confess the bad things. Nikolaus is giving gifts to the ones who are good.
Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree, thy candles shine out brightly. Each moth doth hold its tiny light that makes each toy to sparkle bright. Oh Christmas tree, thy candles shine out brightly.
The so-called Krampus killer, Gregor Ansbach, was arrested earlier this year and committed suicide in his cell. We thought that was the end of it, but a couple of months after his death, a copycat killer is on the loose. We now have three bodies. The body of his first victim, Lucia G, was in an abandoned house in Salzburg. The crime scene was staged in a ritualistic fashion. She was found on her knees holding a postcard that read, "Greetings from Krampus," in her hands. There was also a strange message written behind her on the wall. And when he crept out from the trees, his victim dropped down to her knees. The word "knees" was written in her own blood. The body of the second victim was found shortly after. The snow-covered remains of Thomas B. were discovered by a local forest ranger. He was also holding a Krampus card in his hands. This time the message read, "Swiftly felt with a mighty blow, spattering crimson in the snow." The word "blow" was scratched into the card with his fingernails. The third victim was found only a couple of weeks ago. The identity of the killer remains unknown, but his brutality is on the rise. This time, the police recovered a severed head on the Austrian-German border, surrounded by yet another worse of writing. "O Krampus, feral, ravenous, and wild, have mercy on this naughty child." The word "naughty" was carved into his forehead. This injury was very probably self-inflicted. Well, it looks like we have our first caller.
Hello, my name is Burns, and I'm a big fan of your show. Address an incredibly important question today, and in my opinion, the answer is relatively easy and straightforward. No, this psychopath cannot intimidate us, and I really hope that he is listening now, because we will not take part in his twisted games.
Thank you. A lot of money on them and destroy nature in the process, then Simak Real Estate is the right choice for you. We offer exclusive deforestation and breathtaking pollution combined with false claims and unstoppable greed. My name is Paul Simak and I'm responsible for this. Book your appointment now.
am I?
Who 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 am I?
So, old puppet, I have another little exercise for you. I think you would be a great singer, and I already have a song for you. Just sing a line. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Come on. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Don't you want people all over the world listening to your voice on the radio? Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. I said, come on! Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Thy candles shine out brightly.
Tell me about yourself and your company.
See, my vision is to transform the Alps into a world of luxury. The border region between Germany and Austria is just breathtaking. And it's situated perfectly for the development of exclusive properties. I'm talking unique design, representative elegance, as well as interiors and exteriors that are crafted from the finest materials the earth can offer. For a price, of course. This is Katya, my assistant. Katya will give you a prospectus or two that you can share with your more elite colleagues and customers. Katya and I have been working together for years now, and I have to say, she's brilliant, and she completely shares my passion for property development. And if we weren't the same age, I'd consider her my daughter.
True. Herr Seemark told me a lot.
Fine. Let's address the issue at hand. How do you envision the future cooperation with my PR agency?
Look, we have been working with many partners in the past, but we never found quite the right synergy. Yeah? I'm looking for a partner who shares my vision. That's why your head raised an eyebrow. I really believe that Seemark Real Estate deserves more appreciation, more recognition for the fantastic job we're doing. And then there's this small matter of deforestation, but take care of it.
My charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help to restore my reputation. If you really have to record our conversation, I prefer not to be seen in it. It's not like I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need to help my reputation. If you really have to record our conversation, I prefer not to listen to it. It's not like I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe. Sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help.
Thank you.
So, my dear Alzheimer, promises are promises. We're taking the first steps to make you even more famous. Let's record a radio ad for Zima Real Estate. I'm sure it will get the attention it deserves. Just repeat after me. Are you into luxurious residences with fantastic views? Do you want to spend a lot of money on them and destroy nature in the process?
Are you into luxurious residences with fantastic views? Do you want to...
spend a lot of money?
Spend a lot of money on them and
destroy nature
in the process.
Good boy. Then Zima Real Estate is the right choice for you. We offer exclusive deforestation and breathtaking pollution combined with false claims and unstoppable greed.
Then Zima Real Estate is the right choice for you. We offer...
Exclusive deforestation
and breathtaking pollution.
Combined with false claims
and...
Unstoppable greed. Fantastic job. My name is Paul Zemak, and I'm responsible for all this. Book your appointment now.
My name is Paul Zemak, and I am responsible for all this. Book your appointment now.
This is where the journey ends. The time has come to make amends. But worry not. Instead, rejoice. For now, you have to make a choice. Be sure to take a longer glance. The time has come to take a